Heyo, welcome to Shortcut. In this video, I'll show you how to build a random number generator with 3 digits. The 7-segment displays start with 3 zeros, and when you press on the push button, it generates a random number between 0 and 999. Which components do you need for this project? 3 7-segment displays that are common cathode, 7 resistors with a value higher than 160 ohm, 1 push button, a breadboard, an Arduino Uno, and jumper wires. Let's start building the project. Place the 3 7-segment displays in the breadboard. To reduce the number of digital pins needed to use the 3 displays, we can multiplex them. First, we need to connect the top segments of the first display to the second display. Then we do the same from the second display to the third display. Now connect the bottom segments of the first display to the second and the second to the third. To make sure the LEDs of the displays won't break, we should add resistors before connecting them to the digital pins. Use resistors with a value higher than 160 ohm. Connect the segments of the first display to the resistors. From the other end of the resistors, we can draw wires to the digital pins. Place the push button on the right side of the breadboard and connect it to digital pin 9 and the ground. As a last step, connect the common cathode pins to the digital pins. I'm gonna draw the wires more to the side so that it won't cover the displays. You can also add a battery to power the Arduino Uno, but you could just use the USB cable as well. Now let's take a look at the code. First, we set the digital pins of the segments, cathode pins, and push button, 3 variables to keep the random digits, and the delay time that's going to be used for writing a digit to a specific display. In the setup function, we set the pin modes of the segments, cathode pins, and push button. Next, we set all the cathode pins to high, and here we get a random seed from the analog pin A0. This will be used for the random function. In the loop function, the write 3-digit number function gets called. The given parameters are the random digits that are created when a push button is pressed. Now, if we look at what's inside this function, another function writeDigit to specific display gets called for each display. In this function, the writeDigit to segments function gets called to set the segments high or low. To show a digit on one of the multiplex displays, we'll need to set a cathode pin of that display to low and high with a delay time in between. The writeDigitToSegments function gets the random digit between 0 and 9, and the switch then checks the value and sets the segments to high or low with another function at the bottom of the sketch. This last function uses digitalWrite to set each segment to high or low. With the code uploaded to the Arduino Uno, let's see if it works. Each display shows a 0, and when I press the push button, it shows a new random number on the displays. That's it for this video. Press the like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to the Shortcut channel for more. If you have any questions or feedback, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you next time.